My iPhone is locked and I don't know the code. What do I do now?
Apple is generous compared to some systems. You get up to 6 tries before it is locked out for a long time.
I heard you could get around the lock by calling 911.
Well, you might be able to call 911. Making fake emergency calls is a crime and the later iOS versions won't let that get you around the passcode.
Can I delete the passcode file from the keychain directory?
First, that only worked if the phone was jailbroken. And second, that has been patched.
Can I use the Find My iPhone's passcode lock tool to unlock it?
You can only use it to reset the password if you know the current one. You can't overwrite the existing one if you don't know it.
What can I do?
Connect the phone to the computer. Backup everything to iTunes.
That seems to be a default tech support solution for Apple products.
It means you don't lose everything if the phone is bricked or restored. Next, put the phone in DFU mode.
That's when you hold down the home and power buttons at the same time so long it knows you aren't doing it by accident.
When the Apple logo comes up, let go of the power button but stay on the home button.
That connects to iTunes.
Once connected to iTunes, use the computer to restore the phone.
That'll sync the phone to my iTunes backup directory.
Your phone should be back to normal, even though you didn't have the password.
Then I can try to change the password to one I'll remember. But do I have any options if I don't remember my computer password?
Yeah, call the Genius Bar to restore all your iOS devices and help you pick a set of passwords you can remember.